you tell me a little about the process of making all those little extra sounds? Like, do they say grunt 50 different ways, scream 200 different ways? You spend like a whole day snorting in different ways.
You do, yeah. If they want 10 different sounds of a grunt, first of all, there's low grunt. Then there's, okay, you got punched a little bit harder this time. But you got to do 10 different variations of each level of these things. And so you, and then, and so the recording, and the computer is able to tell. But you know, you get like three or four into it, and then your fifth one sounds exactly like your second one. And then before you know it, you're just in there going, so it's ridiculous, but it's better to do it that way, because then you don't get the same thing.
Yeah, I had to redo my lines with the horse. Because apparently the first time I was saying, "You're all right, girl." My God, you gotta do this horse once again. I was like, "Why? What's wrong with it? Don't really sound like you're talking to a horse."